Let's go. Playing the timer jingle this game. Against a Fiddledix jingle. With the Predator. Mob fight mid versus a Zed. That's a good pick. I don't know about the Zillion versus Rumble pick though.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Zillion top is hard. Yeah, it's very difficult to last the minions in general.
30 seconds until minions spawn. Minions have spawned.
That's hard to gank for it. Yeah. The bot lane, that is. Top is kinda hard too. Depending on how the situation. Yup, cannot. That cannot be ganked. Mid is okay. If Zed uses W.
Reporting in.
That's fine. Tiny bit of pressure. I'm not ganking bottom, I'm just taking the scope.
Yes, sir.
Fiddlestick mid. I wonder if Fiddlestick is taking the Scuttle. He is. Which is mine. Malphite have an ignite? Yes, he does. Nah, kinda hard.
Reporting in.
can't gank anywhere. Let's just farm. Yeah. I'll just wait for Maupai to hit the 6, then I can gank for him. Bot is impossible to gank. Unless the enemy plays more aggressively. Maybe I should gank bot. I think Janna's keep getting caught that they're keep trying to catch the Janna. Shit. You let the Zeds hit the 6. Wait, he's still up. Ignite and flash. Hey. Okay. Oh, waiting for Lost Chapter. I don't think he's doing it. I don't think he's gonna do it. Yeah. He can do it, but it's gonna take a while. I'll ward it up. Zed is missing though. I think somewhere around here is warded. They saw me coming. They just backed out as soon as I moved towards the bottom. I think I should gank the mid. Yeah, Maupai has ultimate. And Zed has no flash. Zed is like waiting for a Philosophy or something. Thank you for sub, Mr. G-Sib. Thank you for sub, Mr. Papo Serio XP.
Zorcius.
Mr. Song Attack, appreciate. Such a horrible mouthfight ultimate. Fuck. Yeah. Man. It's hard to gank for anyone right now. Thank you for sub, Mr. Pearl King. Or 200 bits. Thank you. Yeah, honestly, top is the easiest to gank. Mid is impossible, bot is impossible. Yeah, top is honestly the easiest to gank. Let's just gank the top. This is ridiculous. Janna is actually a counter player against Leona. Happening, so they're playing all safe. Whenever like I'm there, like they just back up. Whenever I'm not there, then Janna dies. Honestly, Janna should not die whenever I'm not there though. There's no reason for him to play any aggressive or anything, but not much I can do about it. Flash. Hmm. Alright, let's take this. Stopwatch. Dragging in 20 seconds. Gotta watch out for those 6 ultimate.
Yeah.
That was quite unfortunate. Nice shot. Good one.
Shut down.